Hey guys! Here's tutorial is about how to use this NoteBurner Amazon Music Converter. For Windows PC user, it's advised to choose the Amazon Music App download mode so that you can also record the HD and Ultra HD tracks. Step 1, just easily drag and drop playlist, album or podcast from Amazon Music App to the program. Select the Amazon songs you want to download, then add them to the list. Step 2, go to the setting window. Then choose Amazon Music Record mode and choose the output format. It's suggested to choose MP3 format to have a try. Step 3, go back to the home window, then click this convert button to start downloading. When it's done, the output folder will be opened by default. As you can see, the selected Amazon Music songs are downloaded offline. Or you can also go to the converted window to manually find out the download history. Thanks for watching, and let us know if you have any questions. See you in the next video. Bye.